Hi, good morning. Today we are going to do an experiment to prove that carbon dioxide is liberated during respiration. For doing this experiment, we need some materials such as dry seeds, germinating seeds, two bottles, two beakers, and lime water. Take two clean, transparent, and wide-mouthed bottles. Take some dry seeds in one bottle. Take some germinating seeds in another bottle. Take two small beakers, fill them 3/4 with lime water. Then place each beaker in each bottle. And close the bottles tightly. Observe here, in both sets, lime water is very clear. Leave them undisturbed for 2 days. Observe what happens here. Lime water, which is present in the bottle containing germinating seeds, change more milky white than the other one. What is the reason for this? Already we know that carbon dioxide turns lime water into milky white. Rate of respiration of germinating seeds is more than dry seeds. Here, we understand more carbon dioxide is liberated in the bottle which containing germinating seeds. That's why lime water turns more milky white in that bottle. So, this experiment proved that carbon dioxide is liberated during respiration. Okay, children, study well, grow well, be a good citizen and proud to be an Indian. Thank you.